You need two ice cream stick, one toothpick, two rubber band, one scissor and one paper. You need to cut the paper as the size of the ice cream stick. I have already cut the paper. Now place it on the one of the ice cream stick. And you have to cut the toothpick. After cutting into half, you have to place one toothpick below the paper and one more toothpick above the paper. After placing it to look like this, then place the one more ice cream stick above the paper and the toothpick. After placing it to look like this, so take the rubber band and tie it around the ice cream sticks. So take one more rubber band and do the same. After tying it, it sounds like this.